governments all over the world, best practices, payment of ransom is condemned and should not be encouraged. But we have our own peculiar nature. The best way to stop payment of ransom is to prevent kidnapping from happening. But if it does happen, whether the government admits that they pay ransom or they did not, I'm aware that ransoms are paid.
So you're confirming that you are aware that government does pay ransom?
It's an open secret. Even though the government will come out to tell you they don't pay the ransom, then what's the essence of it? Why did the kidnappers in the first place kidnap? What was their aim? Was it not to collect money?
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.